हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू स्टाइली ब्रेड किचन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज रेसिपी इज पनीर विथ मटर, दैट इज ग्रीन पीस प्रिपेयरिंग ग्रेवी। सुपर हेल्दी एंड ऑल्सो डिलीशियस। लेट्स चेक आउट हाउ टू प्रिपेयर। आई एम यूजिंग बाउल ऑफ पनीर विच आई एम गोना मैरिनेट एंड रेस्टेड फॉर 30 मिनट्स। फॉर मैरिनेशन आई एम गोना ऐड चिली पाउडर एंड ऑल्सो टर्मरिक। फ्रेंड्स, हियर आई एम नॉट एडिंग सॉल्ट बिकॉज आई एम गोना फ्राई द मैरिनेटेड पनीर in salted butter. So let it rest for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, so we gonna fry the paneer. So I'm using salted butter. Once the butter is melted, you can add green chili 4, garlic chopped few, ginger chopped few. Cook it for 1 to 2 minutes in a medium flame. By doing this way of frying the paneer in butter, we get kind of coating, kind of brown color, and also the marinated chili powder and also turmeric looks like a wow, and also becomes paneer more tasty. So let's add paneer cubes now. Friends, as soon you add paneer to the pan, please do not flip it. Just wait for 1 to 2 minutes. If you start mixing or flipping, then there's a chance of paneer are getting break. Wait for 1 to 2 minutes, then you can flip it. So, and you have to cook till it gets kind of golden brown color, then it will be super tasty. You can add some fresh curry leaf, coriander leaf, mix it well. So this way of frying, it takes around 7 to 10 minutes in a medium flame. So our paneers are done. By doing this way, really paneers will be very tasty in the gravy. So perfectly done. Let's keep it paneer aside, then we'll go for a next step, that is gravy preparation. So add 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is hot, you can add 1 large onion sliced. Fry the onion until the color changes. So friends, here while frying the paneer, we have added ginger and garlic. So here you can add little less ginger garlic paste. Once onions are fried enough, we can add a tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and also, friends, we have already added enough chili powder while frying the paneer, so you can reduce the chili powder adding here for the gravy. Pinch of turmeric, a small tablespoon of chili powder, and also 2 tablespoons of coriander powder. So this is curry powder and also some garam masala. So friends, you can choose any good ready-made masalas which are available in the supermarket to get gravy more tasty. So fry it until raw smell goes off. Once masalas are fried enough, you can add 2 medium size of tomato puree. Mix well. Friends, here I'm looking for a very softy kind of gravy. So I have grinded the tomato and I have added the puree here. So cook until it combines together and also the oil gets separates from the masala. So when masalas are done, fried enough, you can see masala becomes non-sticky. That means the dry masala is ready for the next step. Now we're gonna add cooked green peas. If you wish, you can add fresh green peas as well. Mix it well. For 1 to 2 minutes, you can cook with the masala. So once it is done, you can add water as much you are expecting gravy to prepare, and also salt as per the taste. Mix very well and also let the gravy cook in a high flame for 10 minutes or maximum 12 minutes to get the gravy, good gravy. You can close the lid and cook. Here I am not closing the lid since I want to show you the gravy. So once the gravy is ready, you can add paneer fried, some fresh coriander leaf again, and also dry methi herbs. Friends, here you can check the salt. Also you can adjust the quantity of gravy. If you think you want some more gravy, then you can add water. Friends, our gravy is cooking, and also paneers are not looking white. It looks like exactly the taste I was expecting. So if you are visiting my channel and also watching my videos, please do support, subscribe to the channel. Let us know your feedback on the videos. Friends, finally our gravy is ready to enjoy. So now let's check out today's motivation. Believe you can and you will. So you will become what you believe. It is meaning to us a lot. I hope you will like the gravy and also the motivation. Thank you. Bye-bye.